the mercy of big tech's progressive power.
As social media proliferated over the past decade, citizens could directly connect with large numbers of people and could cut out corporate media outlets entirely. Over the years, however, these platforms have changed from neutral platforms that provided Americans with the freedom to speak to enforcers of preferred narratives. Enforcers of preferred narratives.
Right, like people who will just cut you off, and you'll be talking.
To enforcers of preferred narratives.
It's an attempt to hesitate to die myself. They celebrate you made it. Yeah, you made it.
I know you heard. We had an election.
These words are censored. Censored.
Everyone knows it, especially the other side. But you have to go home now. We have to have peace.
Of preferred
we have to
narratives.
Have law and order. We have
right, like people who will just cut you off, and you'll be talking. Right, like people who will just cut you off.
Enforcers of preferred narratives.
Right, like people who will just cut you off. And we talk.
Enforcers of preferred narratives. Enforcers of preferred narratives. To enforcers of preferred narratives.
Right, like people who will just cut you off. And you'll be talk about this, right? Like people who will just cut you off. And you'll be talking
Especially the other side. You have to go home now. We have to have peace. We have to have law and order. We have to.
Right, like people, right, like
You have to go home now.
We have to have peace. I'm here to give you a rundown. Big changes are coming. How do you manage
You have to go home now.
I'm here to give you a rundown.
We have to have peace.
We have to enforcers of preferred narratives.
You have to go home now. We have to have peace.
Enforcers of preferred narratives.
Happened.
Oh,
now. We have to have peace. We have to have law and order. We have to respect our great people in law and order. We don't want anybody hurt. It's a very tough period of time. There's never been a time like this where such a thing happened.
Enforcers of